In her speech during the training of the local leaders from Karamoja sub-region, the Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Anabanja, has revealed that among the 10 programs of the NRM government, a plan to develop Karamoja is also inclusive. Nabanja noted that the local leaders need to be change agents if they are to help their communities in socio-economic transformation.
Make you model leaders. Yes. The future members, yes. The information we have got here should be prepared that we still have other leaders in the village, the LOC 1 chairpersons, the women in council chairpersons, the youth, and many others who have remained behind. Like I told you, we shall use a demand-driven approach.
According to Nabanja, President Yoweri Museveni prioritizes the well-being of people in Karamoja. She appealed to the leaders to help the people not depend on cattle keeping alone, but diversify incomes.
We need to encourage our people, the farmers, to look at other enterprises apart from cattle keeping, like poultry, pigmen in our backyard. You encourage Ugandans, especially you in Karamoja, also have large pieces of land to do extensive agriculture.
Major General Henry Matsiko, the UPDF Chief Political Commissar, said that the situation the Karamojong are going through is not their own making. Matsiko added that the training is meant to orient the leaders to the development agenda of the country.
People of Karamoja are not the perpetrators of their situation, but they find themselves as victims of an orchestrated plan by the past systems, especially who deliberately unleashed injustice on that society, but later with people who misdefined the distortions thereafter. It's only this revolutionary system that made a bold step to redefine and diagonalize properly the problem and issues of Karamoja.
Felix Mark Lochale, the Karenga LOC 5 chairperson who spoke on behalf of the leaders, said that they are now prepared and energized to develop Karamoja.
We are now agents of change, as you say. As we get back to the Karamoja region, we shall turn around the story to change the Karamoja sub-region.
The leaders from Karamoja sub-region, including LOC 5 chairpersons, district councillors, LOC 3 chairpersons under the association Karamoja Patriotic Leaders, have undergone a 3-week training emphasizing leadership skills, appreciating government programs, and benchmarking on what other leaders from Nakaseke are doing in the transformation agenda. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.